Okay, so what we're concentrating on is the posture and the knee flex and just the shoulder turn that is rocking back and forth. So the club should be coming back straight as we come back. Good takeaway. And then coming back through, the sweeping of the hands down the line. Club head goes straight out of the target. Great shot, just a little bit high, but right on the line. Very good.